These are the basic assembly instructions for the scooter, and you can see the four parts are present before you.
Okay, so when it's disassembled, four parts. The main part, the throttle goes upright. You're gonna see a knob. This knob, you're going to turn it away from you until it's tight. You might think it's tight, give it a little twist and make sure it's tight. It does need to move, but it can't be loose. The second part, lift up the tab. It should fit right in, let go. It should snap into place. Nothing should be hard, so if it's not snapping in place, try it again. The third part is the battery. Battery slips in. The trickiest part is going to be the seat. You can see the pole needs to go in. Right. You need to hold the lever in.
Okay, so they can't see that.
Once the lever is in, once the pole is in, the lever's still up, turn it 90 degrees, let go, it snaps into place. You'll know you did it right if you can't move the seat. That lever has to be up when you put the seat on. And you don't let go of the lever until you've turned it 90 degrees. So now to disassemble, everything's in reverse. You're going to lift up that lever, turn it 90 degrees, let go. It should be straight off. You may feel that you think that it's stuck, but it's not. You just need to pull it straight up.
Here, demonstrate the seat again.
That's the seat's the toughest part. So it faces away. You pull the lever up, make sure the pole's in.
That's the key thing right there.
Turn it 90 degrees, and then let go of the lever. And you know you did it right when you can't move the seat. Okay. So in reverse, pull the lever up, turn it 90 degrees, let go of the lever, and lift it straight up. Remember, it should lift. So if it doesn't, just give it a little extra tug. Lift off the battery. Pull this part up. Remember, it should slip right back in when you let go and snaps. So you just pull this part up, pull it away. Then this knob, now you're going to turn it toward you. You're going to feel this starting to loosen and just let it go down.